Today was the first day of the three-day Mizzou invite here at Mizzou Aquatic Center. They just wrapped up prelims, and tonight will be finals at 6 p.m., but let's take a look at what happened today. A school record was even set.
Mizzou dives Madeline McCurkin placed first in the three-meter prelims. Kyle Goodwin also had a first-place finish in the one-meter prelim. Men's swim had first-place times in the 100 fly, 500 free, and 200 IM. And it was a big day for senior Charlotte Brady. She dropped a 1:55.55 in the 200 IM to break the Mizzou record.
For updates on the rest of the three-day invite, head on over to MUTigers.com. With Mizzou Network, I'm Daytona Everett.